Alright, so I'm gonna start up here and just so this looks like a compound hair. You can see his like dead skin. Also, his beard's dirty. We have to wash it tonight. Oh, yeah. So it actually like came apart. But look how crazy. It's like this tiny one. Alright, uh-oh. It fell. Alright, we're not gonna get a close-up of that one. Alright, in this same section, we have this one. Like a compound hair. Alright guys, so we had to stop filming and do this one a couple days later. Alright, so there's a little weird one right here. Ooh. That was pretty satisfying. I always like these ones.
You always mess with the little tip.
I know. I don't know why. Okay, and there's a weird one. I'm not sure it's anything, but it looks like a compound hair, kind of. So I'm gonna take it out. No, don't say what it looks like. That's like, I don't know, but I like it. Right here. Ooh. These little ones have been surprising me lately. So just a little guy. Oh. All right. So I'm gonna take out this one that looks like a compound hair. Yep. Like an insect or something. It's a pretty cool one. Yeah, this is like a thick one that I think just needs to come out. Oh yeah, like it feels like it's like two or three hairs like stuck together. Crazy, yeah.
It's like a spider leg.
looks like a compound hair. That came out nicely. So I'm gonna start with this one. And then this one. Oh yeah, that was a good one. This one has a whole family of other hairs. Alright, so we have this little guy right here. It definitely looks like a compound hair. Oh my gosh. This one's like super weird. Look at this. This is like four hairs. I love it. There's this little one. Alright, so this one right here I'm gonna get out. Let's take that dead skin off. And then I'm going to take this one out. That's like right next to the other one. Okay guys, the Beard Winter products are finally here. Head over to the website at beardwinterproducts.com and I think you guys are going to love them. Thanks for watching.